Doc Rich back at it again, and next up on the surgeon's table today, we got a special one, man. We got a special. First off, rest in peace to the bro Nip Hussle, man. Rest in peace. We got Nip Hussle and Big Sean with Deep Reverence. That's what we're going to be checking out today. But listen, if y'all would like to DM me anything else, the links to my social media accounts will be typed up in the description box below. Let's go. Let's get it popping.
Look, fuck rap, I'm a street legend. Block love me with a deep reverence. I was birthed in a C-section. Helicopters and police present.
First off, fuck the rap, I'm a street legend. Block love me with a deep reverence. I was birthed in the C-section. He was birthed via C-section, but also the C. Come on, y'all. If you know, you know. Come on, man. Nip Hussle coming out with the ball.
Legend. Block love me with a deep reverence. I was birthed in a C-section. Helicopters and police presence. We got ops, so we keep weapons. We on y'all block while y'all eat breakfast. A lot of shots, we broke street.
Early morning, we out here getting it.
Breakfast. Watch how you talk, I got reflexes. Watching your cheap necklace. Then we slide at the East Texas. Every time we get the fucking niggas up, TMZ catch.
He was like, hey, yo, Nip was a fool, man. Come on, man. Rest in peace to the bro. He said, watch how you talk. I got reflexes. Watching your cheap necklace. Like, watch and your cheap necklace, but also watch in your cheap necklace. Come on, man. Come on, you see how you flip that? You know what I'm saying? Watch how you talk, I got reflexes. Watching your cheap necklace. Then we slide out the East exit, you know? Watch how you talking, God. Snatch your shit and be out this motherfucker real quick. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to the bro now.
The East exit, but every time we get the fucking niggas up, TMZ catching. Y'all still learning street lessons. From the mastermind, first you master grind and your team catch it. This time it's for the money, I don't need credit. And I'm the don cause the street said it. Look.
Fuck rap, I'm a street legend.
And I'm the don cause the street said it.
Block love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the don cause the street said it.
And I got pressure on me. 7 days a week is game seven on me. Life will test you out, you live through that, that's testimony.
Ooh, I got pressure on me. 7 days a week is game seven on me. Game seven, you know, the pressure. Last game of the series. You got all the pressure in the world on you. You got it. It's either win or go home. He said that every single day is game seven for me.
7 days a week is game seven on me. Life will test you out. You live through that, that's testimony. Giving them hell, but how in the hell I got all these blessings on me? Most of the girls I know addicted to social media. All the time they put in, they could've wrote encyclopedias. Mama said it only takes one time to fuck up your whole Wikipedia. And as your son, I can see the type of life that you see me in. After what happened in Nipsey, I reached out to Kendrick. It wasn't even no real issues there to begin with. Lack of communication and wrong information from people fueled by the ego is like mixing flames with diesel.
Respect. He said after what happened to Nipsey, I had to reach out to bro, and you know, we had to get it straight. And it was really just a lack of communication because we weren't personally talking. Respect. 100%, man. 100%. You know?
From people fueled by the ego, it's like mixing flames with diesel. Energy crazy, I realize.
Sometimes you gotta put your ego to the side, man. It ain't worth it at the end of the day.
That it's a two-way street. What's coming is going. If it don't give you more, it drains you. Should be a billionaire based on the time off I'm not taking. Probably one. Ego is like mixing flames with diesel. Energy crazy. I realize that it's a two-way street. What's coming is going. If it don't give you more, it drains you. Should be a billionaire based on the time off I'm not taking. Probably why this shit with me get crazy and we lost a baby. And everybody around me think I'm the one. But we all just one of ones. And I'm walking out the crib to ask. Should be a billionaire based on the time off I'm not taking. Probably why this shit with me get crazy and we lost the baby.
And we lost the baby? Y'all talk to me in the comment section. Let me know if y'all got some info on that. Like, abortion, like, well, not abortion, miscarriage. I mean, I said abortion. Excuse me. Miscarriage, like, what, like, is that what you're talking about? Let me know in the comment section. Should be a billionaire based on the time off I'm not taking. I feel that.
Lost the baby, and everybody around me think I'm the one. But we all just one of ones. And I'm walking out the crib to ask me where I'm going. I told them I'm going on another team.
Everybody around me think I'm the one, but we all just one of ones. You're an original. Don't die a copy. 100%. Respect that. Respect that. We all originals, but most die a copy. Ain't that crazy? Come on.
I mean, think I'm the one, but we all just one of ones. And I'm walking out the crib to ask me where I'm going. I told them I'm going on another 10-year run. Niggas is banging over blocks that they don't own. Thinking that's home, boy, you think that's where you from? You don't really know where you from. You don't know how deep your root. And I'm walking out the crib to ask me where I'm going. I told them I'm going on another 10-year run. Niggas is banging over blocks that they don't own. Thinking that's home, boy, you think that's where you from?
They ask me where I'm going. I say I'm going on another 10-year run. Niggas out here banging over blocks that you don't even own. You think that's where you from? You don't even know where you really from. Come on, man. I said this before. It's a bunch of shooting and killings and jumping motherfuckers over blocks that you don't even own. When you leave, you don't get to sell that property. Somebody living out on a nice side of town or in a nice city get to sell that property, not you. Oh, nigga, this is my block. Nigga, this ain't your block. What the fuck is you talking about? This ain't your block. Nigga, this is my block. 1800 block or whatever. 1500 block. 12. This ain't your block. You don't own not a thing on this bitch but the clothes you got on your back. And if they left in that house, guess where they gonna be? On the curb, in a dumpster, getting hauled off to the landfill. You don't own nothing. Stop with this foolishness. Nigga, this is my block. This ain't your block. Nigga, what the fuck is you talking about? The person you paying rent to own that block. You know? Come on, man. Tell him one more time, Sean. Sean's saying some real shit right there. Talk to us.
The crib to ask me where I'm going. I told him I'm going on another 10-year run. Niggas is banging over blocks that they don't own. Thinking that's home, boy. You think that's where you from? You don't really know where you from. You don't know how deep your roots is and what your ancestors had done. So God bless all of the sons and daughters who knew their history, so they knew where to take it farther. And all the ones that stuck with me like good barbers.
Y'all see how he flipped the father thing? Come on, man.
You don't know how deep your roots is and what your ancestors had done. So God bless all of the sons and daughters who knew their history, so they knew where to take it farther. And all the ones that
how he tried to make farther sound like father.
Stuck with me like good barbers. Looking at my life story, God's a good author. Never was a lot of sin in a room. We move like ninjas. And if it costs you peace of mind, it might be too expensive. So I can give you everything that you want from me for free, though.
I gotta tweet that. If it cost you your peace of mind, it might be too expensive. Let that marinate in your spirit for a minute. One more time for me, Sean. If it cost you your peace of mind, it's too expensive.
Was a lot of sin in the room. We move like ninjas. And if it cost you peace of mind, it might be too expensive. So I can give you everything that you want from me for free, though. Get you one shot in life, you might not be able to reload. So advanced, I need all my advances. Bro hit me up for cash like we didn't have the same chances. My dad hit me up like, why I don't live in a mansion? I'm trying to focus, but baby girl keep holding my mind for ransom. And that ain't how it's supposed to be. This man home got to a beat, and his name's Sean too. I almost felt like it was. My dad hit me up like, why I don't live in a mansion? I'm trying to focus, but baby girl keep holding my mind for ransom. And that ain't how it's supposed to be. This man home got to a beat, and his name's Sean too. I almost felt like it was me. Damn, I realized all my setbacks were inside of me. In high school, I learned chemistry, biology, but not how to cope with anxiety. Or how I could feel like I'm by myself on an island with depression on all sides of me. with a Glock 17 right on the side of me. Look, I ain't think I had the thought of suicide in me until life showed me all these different sides of me. Too many times I thought the Reaper was outside for me. And how the fuck is people that never...
So he admitted, like, bro, yeah, I've been there. I had that thought of suicide. I was at that moment. I never thought it was in me until life showed me all these different sides. He getting deep with this one. Okay. He talking on this one. I'm loving it. And shout out to Hov too, cause yeah, he hit a Billy. Big B. And ain't it crazy how schools will teach you everything but some of the essentials on how to live, how to cope with different things, how to properly manage your money, you know, some of the essentials. But you know the sales of a leaf. You know the you know what I mean? Like you know the different intricacies of a damn leaf on a tree, but you don't know how to sign the check. Ain't that ass backwards? It is to me.
Look, I ain't think I had the thought of suicide in me until life showed me all these different sides of me. Too many times I thought the Reaper was outside for me. And how the fuck is people that never met me that hate me? I wonder if they understand that I meditate daily and feel like my life purpose is to give inspiration. Despite the hit songs, that there's just no escaping, that I take care of my family and beat the odds that were deadly. You hate that just reflects your lack of succession. Bless them. If it ain't Nipsey Blue, it's Detroit Blue. This that Detroit 2, I'm bringing it back to my hood like D-Boys do. Gone.
So the collaboration though, the Nipsey and who?
Oh man, I'll probably say Payroll or T Grizzly. Me and Big Sean talked about doing something recently too, so, you know, all of them. I'm gonna tap in with all of Detroit.
Fuck rap, I'm a street legend. Glock love me with a deep reverence.
Fuck rap, I'm a street legend. Glock love me with a deep reverence. I was birthed in the C-section. Rest in peace to the bro Nip, man. Rest in peace. You know, for me, it's always bittersweet listening to some Nip Hussle, man. You know, because it's a joy listening to his music, but then reality sets in at a certain point while you're listening to it, and you realize there's no more new music coming. You know? Like, ain't no more Nip, you know, ain't no more new music, you know, but like for like half the song, you know what I'm saying, you vibing, nodding your head, and then it just smack you like a ton of bricks, like, fuck, ain't no more of this, you know, and what's done is done, ain't no coming back from that. This ain't no Dragon Ball Z where we can find the Dragon Balls and we can wish people back. I kind of wish that was the case. Well, maybe not, because some people would use it for bad, but, you know, sometimes you wish you can bring certain people back, you know, and obviously I understand that. We ain't gonna get into that whole discussion because we can get real deep into that. But anyway, Big Sean, Nip Hussle, deep reverence, man. Big Sean got deep into some things, no pun intended. And obviously Nip Hussle came through and did his thing as well, and we bust that down, man. Rest in peace to the great Neighborhood Nip, man. Neighborhood Nip, 100%. Sheesh. Man. I wonder how many of these joints that are out there that people haven't dropped yet, you know, from Nip. I hope there's a lot more. Like I said, it's gonna be bittersweet, but it's still dope to hear his voice again, you know. But anyway, let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there too. You might like it. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.